stop me. I'm all the way up.
Pretty nifty.
That's Barb's neighbor over there in the comments. Whatever that brick house used to be. This is his teacher with the mirror.
Little ones back there. Zion. Ray Bradbury Center. It's the football team. I spoke too soon. Here are the clowns. I just got done saying this parade didn't have any clowns. Well, has plenty of unpainted clowns. Another dog, a Westie. Gonna have to complain about that. The Michigan City Soul Steppers. Just me or does Waukegan have a lot of black groups in the parade this year? Waukegan Junior Bulldogs. And now we have a Mexican group coming. I can hear them. Oh, they're on horseback.
They've got horses coming.
Waukegan is nothing if it's not multicultural. Which I think is a good thing. I'd rather be in front of the horses than behind them. Whoa, look at some of the manes on these horses. Gorgeous. Whoa, he's getting frisky. He wants to go. Beautiful horses. Oh, here comes a scooper. Here comes a bulldozer behind him. Oh, he just has some to pick up there. Gorgeous. Here comes the cleanup crew. Oh, he just went by some. Oh, he's picking it up. They're cheering for him. Good for them. Now these are some old cars that I remember being in the parade. Has the old telephone number on the door. Majestic 156. I love that sound. I wish modern cars had that horn. Miss Waukegan Harbor? I didn't know we had a Miss Waukegan Harbor. Cool ship. This vessel serviced and restored by the Waukegan Marine Service. I didn't know we had a Miss Harbor. It's like another football team. Girls? Well, this guy's in there. Who are they? How many football teams does Waukegan have now? I can't see what it says. I really don't like seeing these dogs in the parade. It's bothering me. Poor puppy. I'm getting mad at these people.